Are you looking to boost your online sales and give your customers an extra incentive to buy from your Printify WooCommerce store through free shipping?
Hi guys, this is Bully. In today's video, it's all about how to set up the free shipping for your Printify WooCommerce store. I am gonna show you how to do just that for your WooCommerce store. All right, let's dive right in.
All right, when you connect your Printify store to your WooCommerce store, it will install the Printify shipping plugin automatically. This plugin calculates the shipping rates for your Printify products. Your customers will see the shipping rates in their checkout card. But what if you want to give your customers a special offer on a holiday to get free shipping all day or at a certain time of the day? Of course, you could give away a coupon for free shipping. However, it might become a tedious task for the coupon solution. So, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to do store-wide free shipping on Printify products. There are two steps in this tutorial that we are going to do. One, we will disable the options of the Printify shipping plugin. And number two, we will create a free shipping zone. All right, let's get started with the first step. We will disable the options of the Printify shipping plugin. All right, let's go to the WooCommerce settings by clicking the WooCommerce link and then click settings on the left panel and then click the shipping tab and select the Printify shipping link. Make sure to uncheck those options and then click the Save Changes button at the bottom. All right, let's do the step number two. We will create a free shipping zone. Click the shipping zone link to go to the shipping zones. Here are some of the shipping zones I set up in my demo store. So far, I haven't had the US zone yet, so let's add a new one for that. Click the Add Shipping Zone button. Enter the zone name right here. Next, select a region zone. In this case, it's the country. And then just select the pop-up search. And next, click the Add Shipping Method. From the drop-down, select Free Shipping and then click the button to Add Shipping Method. Once everything looks good, just click the Save Changes button at the bottom. Let's go back to the shipping zones. Here it is, it's at the bottom right here. So let's go to the front end to test this. All right, let's refresh the shopping cart for our US customer. Here it is. The shipping option has the free shipping now because this product is the Printify product that we disable its shipping rates earlier. So it uses the WooCommerce shipping rate option instead. So it works. All right. You guys have the most wonderful day wherever you are. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.